I think yoga is fun, easy, and it's a good way to just relax.
So long before you've stood so long at my door, abundantly you have asked, have you received? Is this everything that you've hoped for? Is this everything you've dreamed? Well, I'm not sure if I don't really mean it.
It helps relax kids and stuff.
Life and history repeat, and I will see visions vividly of how everything will end the same. Is this everything that you've hoped for? Is this everything you've dreamed? Well, I want it to be. If the real point is seen,
it's hard, it's fun, whatever.
Like, just great. It's like, it relaxes you. It feels amazing when you're doing it. I mean, I thought it would be more.
Did you think it was boring?
Yeah. I was like,
you have a more positive view now?
Yeah. And I think it's very great to learn. It's great to do exercise. I love exercise.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, I think it's, you know, it's really great in schools. I love it. It's really inspired me.
My ship went down in a sea of sound. When I woke up alone, I had everything. A handful of moments I wish I could change. And a tongue like a nightmare that cut like a blade. In a city of fools, I was careful and cool, but they tore me apart like a hurricane. A handful of moments I wished I could change, but I was carried away. Give me therapy.
Very stressful for most people, but this kind of gives you a chance to take the stress out of the school day and just chill.
My lungs gave out as I faced the crowd. I think that keeping this up could be dangerous. I'm flesh and bone, I'm a rolling stone, and the experts say
off of things and gives me like a chance to connect with myself, you know, connect my body.